Use your online research to find the most authoritative records, public records, corporate records, official records. And if you don't find it online, don't stop there. Go to get the records yourself at an office, get them in the mail, talk to people. The most important thing is to get those documents.